one is lack of political will. Yes, they did not want to take any stand which is firm against China. I think the 62 setback was rankling in the mind of many of our political and elite of the foreign service and to some extent even the military. But I think there was lack of vision as well, because if people had gone to these regions, people had gone to these remote accessible areas of the sovereign territory of India, there are people living there. There are small scale industries functioning from some places. If we don't give them roads, how will we ever improve their quality of life?
The game pretty much changed in those first 40 minutes.
It's what you do after failure that defines who you are.
Walking the streets of the future is really going to be breathtaking.